Welcome to day three.
All the birds on the sea.
All the birdies on the sea.
So calm and blue.
So calm. So, morning.
Morning.
It is currently about half past eight.
Something like that.
Quarter to nine-ish. And yeah, we've had our room service breakfast.
Yeah, just a little quite nice. Breakfast.
Light bite.
Mainly for a tea. Cup of tea.
Cup of tea. Oh, seaweed. So this is our last full day. Just reflect on that for a moment. And we're going to do some more activities today. We're going to just have a wander around, obviously, and get some more sun because it is hot. And we're going to go on an open house tour.
Yeah, so this morning one of the youth clubs is open for adults to go in. Normally you can't. Just so you can see, have a look around. I think one's Andy's room. Oh, come with us and we'll show you.
Yeah. So sometimes there's characters in there too.
Yes, that's very true.
So hopefully. Yesterday it was Jesse and Woody, which we didn't realise until somebody told us. So we're going to try and do that today.
We'll see. Might be lucky.
We'll meet some other characters. And yeah, we'll just take you on a little tour of what we do. We've got the big show tonight as well.
Yes.
And we've got mixology later, which is just drinking.
Yeah, it's five cocktails, so I don't know how I'm going to feel after that.
And apparently, what we've heard is they are big cocktails, not little shot glasses to try. They're full-size big ones, so...
But again, we'll show you. I'm sure you'll love
we'll
that.
We'll show you. Yeah, I'm sure you will too. Right, let's go.
Yes.
And mask. Explore. Oceaneers Club, where we can go round. We've got Jesse and Woody. Hi. You can stand there and I'll take it to you.
Okay.
Turn around. Right, big old smile.
These are the kids' clubs.
It's some magic.
Excellent. And then we have Shield. An Iron Man!
That's cool.
Thor's hammer. This is cool. This is just kids. How rude. So that's quite cool. And then got Pixie Hollow.
This is really cool here. The books. Oceania. So yeah, this is just a kids club area. Disney Junior Superheroes Academy. Yeah, that's really cool. That's Andy's room as well. That's cool. That's Slinky Dog. And Jessie. And that was Andy's room. So we're still on deck 5 at the moment. And we've just been to the Oceaneers Club, which is the kids' club down that way. And now we are here. We're not going in, but we're here at the Buena Vista Theatre. So at the minute, this is what they're playing. Lots of Black Widow and Cruella. Yes, they're out of the cruise, which is quite cool. But the weather is so nice, we're not sitting in a cinema. That's quite cool there, that. So yeah, this is the entrance, just here. Can't see inside, because there's a film on, I think. So yeah, so this is still deck 5. Don't know where we're going, not explored this bit yet. And then we just come around to some more stairs. Ready to go upstairs?
Up,
down. Up or down? Yeah. I haven't got a clue. Let's go downstairs.
We're going to go down, get breakfast there, mate.
Yeah, so we're going to go to Rapunzel's and get breakfast. Not too much, because I don't really eat breakfast much, but...
Well, they've got Eggs Benedict, not your favourite.
But they've got Eggs Benedict. And Alex is right, that is my favourite. To join you in Rapunzel's. Time for breakfast at Rapunzel's Royal Table.
Yes, please. Good morning. Yes, 7002.
7002.
So at breakfast, you scan your QR code. So it comes up on here. Of your menu.
Would you like some denises as well, like a croissant?
So for breakfast at Rapunzel's, we've got Eggs Benedict, very nice, and Alex has this, which is a...
So it's a southern hash, yeah. So it's got scrambled egg on top, it's basically like potatoes in the form of like a hash brown kind of thing, yeah. With chorizo sausage and cheese as well, so sounds quite nice.
Sounds good.
I'd give it a go.
Yeah, tuck in. So we're in the lounge now, waiting for our Disney trivia quiz. We can get another badge, aren't we?
Well, we'll try. So what's this one? It's Tunes Trivia.
TV Tunes Trivia.
TV Tunes, okay.
So this is the sea today, day 3, and this is the view from the front of the ship. 4. That's the bridge down there. But just look at this. You would not know we were moving. Absolutely beautiful. We just did trivia, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Yeah, we got how many?
10? 10 out of 15?
10 out of 15.
It was
which is not bad.
What was it, TV shows, tunes, and they play like a second, and it's the first second you've got to get it. It was really hard, actually.
It was, but it was good fun.
Yeah.
And we were.
So we got 14 out of 15, though.
Looking to get that. But no, we had a good time. And we've just come up on deck to enjoy a bit of the sun. I mean, this is, as I say, the front. But the basketball court, netball, whatever you call it, isn't in use. So they're actually taking more deck chairs out and putting them in there because there's just everybody out wanting to be in the sun. I mean, you can't imagine that it was going to be like this. Just calm seas like nothing I've seen. And hot sunshine. Because it is hot sunshine, isn't it? It's not just...
Yeah.
Sun, it's actually warm with it as well. But yeah, oh, that's quite funny. Look at the hitchhiking seagulls on the front of the ship.
Oh, yeah.
They're doing their own Titanic moment. But yeah, that's the crew pool down there that they're just opening up for the crew, I think, now. apparently that's always cold, it's not heated for the crew at any point. But yeah, it's a big anchor.
Space, so yeah, nice.
That is a searchlight that they use if they need to search anything. Yeah, that is the front of the ship. Absolutely amazing view. Oh, and there's the data recorder, just in case we sink. But yeah, you wouldn't actually know we were moving if we didn't see this. And what's... It's funny, you know, you look out to sea and you see things like floating by and you're thinking, what is that? And usually it's just birds. Just chilling out on the ocean.
I don't know, we've seen...
Seaweed. Jellyfish. And a jellyfish, yeah. Yeah, somebody said they saw some dolphins. Now, I don't know how true that is. Whether it was on their magic windows, portholes, dolphins jumping around.
Yeah, they said that it was at the front of the ship.
But they did say they saw some at the front. But for you guys...
Well, you've got to be in the Irish Sea.
Birds. But yeah, we've got some football music playing. Ole, ole, ole. A bit late for that. Let's not... Yeah, sports zone, but we probably don't want to talk about football. Not anymore. And as we come round to the other side, it's just more sunshine. Back to the funnels. We've not heard them much, have we, actually?
No.
Need a bit more funnel action.
Yeah, apparently it's 12. It's going up again.
12? Okay.
Yeah,
I've got a while for that. But I want to be just here when they sound that horn again. Because that would be quite good. Catch it on camera, because we were the other side earlier. Because there's the horns up there. That's the adult only area. Pool and bar. And yeah, we'll carry on walking and get ourselves a decker.
Captain Fabian, yes, this is Darren, your cruise director here, echoing the captain's words. What an incredible journey we've had so far, and of course, more of this incredible voyage to take place this evening as well. You are the first official guest on board a Disney Cruise Line vessel in over 15 months. And for many of you, possibly a first time in forever. See what I did there? To enjoy some amazing time with family and friends. We really hope that we've been able to bring some pixie dust back into your life. And as a celebration, this afternoon between 2 o'clock and 3 o'clock, we invite you to raise a glass in celebration of restarting a life hopefully full of magic and wonder. We will have complimentary beverage options, including our high tide drink of the day, our passion cream freeze, and a beer option as well. And these will be all around Deck 9 and Deck 10 and around our venues located on Deck 3 and Deck 4. So once again, we hope that we can all, at that point of the day, raise a glass and have a fantastic celebration around the ship.
Really?
As the captain mentioned, it literally looks as if we're in the Caribbean right now. It really does. So enjoy the sunshine, enjoy the events and activities, and just a reminder, a couple of big ones coming up for you. Black Widow in the Walt Disney Theatre at 1:30, Cruella 2:15 in the Buena Vista Theatre. Our fantastic Toy Story friends, the Green Army Patrol, Sarge says, at 1:45 at 3 o'clock. That's a brand new event to the Disney Magic. Fun, 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 cash to be won, Jackpot Bingo at 3 o'clock in Fathoms, and Mouse Kitty and Madness, a great game show at 4:30. But, of course, before then, 2 o'clock to 3 o'clock, let's raise a glass together as we celebrate, as I mentioned, bringing magic and wonder back into all of our lives on this very, very special first cruise, the Disney Cruise Line. Thank you so much, everybody, and I look forward to seeing you around the ship.
your lip sync battle, remember, we want to see as loud and as excited as you can, acting out every single word of that song. So, would you like to lip sync to Go the Distance by Michael Bolton, True to Your Heart by 98 Degrees, or Reflection by Christina Aguilera?
Reflection.
A great choice. Reflection by Christina Aguilera. All right, whenever you're ready, the music is going to start, and over to you.
Look at me. You may think you see who I really am, but you'll never know me every day. It's as if I play a part. Now I see, if I wear a mask, I can fool them, but I cannot fool my heart.
Very nice, the drama, I felt it to my very core. But now it's time for Richard to come on up as part of our younger generation. Give Richard a round of applause, you may take the stage. Center stage there for you. Now, you've got options as well, you've got some different options. You've got Immortal by Fall Out Boy, Zero by The Imagine Dragons, or Into the Unknown by Panic at the Disco. Into the Unknown by Panic at the Disco. A great, great choice. All right, Richard, whenever the music starts, it's over to you.
Decide who gets the points for that round. So here comes the clapometer. Now remember, clap nice and loud if you think that the younger generation should win the points. Very nice. Okay, let's reset. So time for our adults. If you think our adults, our older generation should win, give us a round of applause. That was pretty close, but I think by a hair, it was our younger generation with Richard there singing Into the Unknown, very nice. Which means that right now, our younger generation are 1 point ahead, which means we move into our final round. So contestants, if you want to make your way back up to the stage for me. That's it, back up to the stage as we enter our final round. Now, our final round is going to be a real fun one. It is time for a dance-off. That's right, Mark, it's time for a dance. He's been excited about this the whole time, I can tell. So, I'm going to call you up one at a time and you can head down and use our dance floor right down there. Show us some of your best moves and we'll see who is going to win our final round. So, are you ready for your first round? You're going to be first, right down there, head right down for us. Give a round of applause and your music starts now. Daisy, it's time for you next. Come on out. Give a round of applause, everyone. Your music starts now. Yeah.
I see I'm too late. Woo. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. That's what people say. I go on too many dates.
Yeah, love it. Here you go, your music starts now. Yeah.
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Woo!
It goes electric, baby.
Fancy footwork, I love it.
All through my city.
A little bit of a funky chicken.
We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul. It drops. Ooh. I'm so phenomenally.
Said nor did I if you didn't catch that. Well done, well done. Well, leave the best for last. Here's Richard. Well done, Richard. Your music. So in crops, that's it. Nice and safe, non-slip. Here we go, over to you. Those are some great dance moves from everyone. I loved it, I loved it. But now it's time for the final time to get out our clapometer. So remember, if you think, just cheer and scream and shout and clap those hands for the team that you think should win the next point. So if you think the adults should win, give us a round of applause and cheer. Great cheers. All right, let's do a reset. Okay. Give us a cheer and a shout and a scream and a clap if you think that the young generation should win. Really close, that was really close. Some great dancing there from everyone in that round. But I think that the adults win that point. Mark's very proud, which means Mark is very proud. Look at him. It was this that won. Well, well done. Which means at the end of our game, we have a tie. Congratulations to all of our contestants. Everyone in the room is just as cool as everyone else. Thank you so much. Give yourselves a round of applause. Well done to all of our contestants. Get back to your seats and I'll be coming around with some prizes for all of you. Well done, well done to all of our contestants. How about you guys? Still after all that dancing, I may not have danced myself, but even I'm exhausted. Thank you everyone for coming out to Generation Quest. I hope you had fun. Yeah. Take a breath for the rest of the day. You've done your exercise. You're okay. Thanks again for coming out. My name is David. I hope you had a good time. Stick around because we're going to be having bingo right back in here. And then we're going to have frozen phrases this afternoon as well. But whatever you choose to do around the rest of the ship, enjoy it. And I'll see you real soon. Thanks, everyone.
Hi, Alex.
Hello.
So we're out up on deck
four
at the moment, which is the lifeboat deck, which is all the way down there. And we're towards the front of the ship. We've just come out of Fathoms, had some laps in there at some of the challenges and the frivolity. And that was Generation
Quest.
So that's quite funny to go and watch. If you want a laugh of an afternoon. So we're down towards the front of the ship now, on the Magic. As you can see, the sea is amazingly calm. It's just beautiful still. I think the crew are, well, quite surprised that it's so nice at the moment. And as you can see, the sea is amazing. We're moving along quite steady, about 8 miles per hour apparently. We've also just spoken to two senior officers on deck just now, just here. And they were very nice, weren't they? A lady and a gent.
Yeah.
Just telling us how they're feeling about
being back after
being
15
back
months.
After 15 months as well. So today, in about 10, 15 minutes, Disney are treating us all to a little
cocktail
or drink of your choice and raise a glass to the first sailing on the Magic and obviously back to cruising as well. So we're going to go and do that, leave you with a little bit of this amazing scenery, and we'll see you back up on deck.